Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. So in this quick video, we are going to see how to install TWRP on Realme Pad. Hope you already have unlocked the bootloader, then only you are able to install the TWRP. Also, before proceeding, I have to mention that due to some reason, the TWRP is not installing properly. After a reboot or something, it just goes back to stock recovery. So here I am just flashing whenever I need the TWRP. If anyone knows why it is happening, please let me know in the comment section. Also, I have to thank Nail Shetty for compiling this TWRP. Really great job. First, download the TWRP and VB data from the link in the description. After that, reboot your device to fast boot using ADB reboot bootloader. You need to enable the developer option and USB debugging. Now, when you are in fast boot, go to platform tools folder and open CMD and then type fast boot devices. If you are able to see the serial number, then you are ready to go. If not, you know what to do. Now, I recommend you to copy both the TWRP and VB data to the same platform tools folder for easiness. Now type fastboot space dash dash disable dash verification space flash space VB data space VB data dot img, which will disable verification and flashes the VB image. After that, type fastboot space flash space recovery space twrp.img, which will flash the TWRP. Now you need to reboot to recovery by using fastboot reboot recovery command. That's all. Now you are able to see the TWRP. So this is the method to install TWRP. In future, if you are not able to boot into TWRP, then follow this method. In the next video, we will see something important. Thank you for watching. Code Motto.